This is the main event 13-5 phone.
Oh, what a pass!
So we got Mike Haynes, Donnie, Salamato, those are the top three. We got Todd in fourth, Warren Weaver, the top five. We got Kenny in sixth, Rob D in seventh, Oscar Marin in eighth, Bezzer in ninth, and Mark Schrasen rounding out the top 10 drivers with Mike Haynes. What a battle. There it is down the straightaway, the all yellow with the all baby blue. That is the battle for the top spot with 3:05 to go. PC5 against No Seed. They're coming up on some traffic. Rob D right in front of them. Oh, something's got to give.
Wow, Donnie running some super tight line. Thank you so much for the courtesy.
Rob D, he is your number 7 car. Meanwhile, the battle for the top spot. There they go, down the straightaway. Mike Haynes trying to keep it super smooth, but running those super tight lines. Donnie and Leah not making too many mistakes, lifting a little bit. Oh, they're coming up with some traffic. Oh, great courtesy. That's what it's all about, guys. Oh, man, we've seen some really good driving from our top runners to the guys all the way to back. Good driving, guys. Oh, and Donnie Leah bringing the move, looking inside. He's looking high, he's looking low. Oh, too close. Look at that. Down the straightaway. That is the battle right there. Let him know, guys. We're coming up on 210. 210. And your battle down the straightaway once again. Donnie Leah with a CC5 against Mike's low seat Type R. Mike Haynes not making many mistakes. Closing the door, running super tight lines. They're coming up on some traffic, not a whole lot. Courtesy has been unbelievable all day. Oh, there it is, taking a peek. And just like that. Oh, a drag race down the straight. Oh, Mike Haynes holding on to his car. So we got ourselves a new leader with 1:40 to go. TC5 down the straightaway against Low Seed. Wow, what a pass. Mike got a loose squirrely, held on, and just like that, down the straightaway. Donnie Leah, your leader, followed by Mike Haynes, taking a peek, looking inside. Oh, they're coming up on some traffic. Show the love. Oh, thank you so much. That's what it's all about, guys. We are coming up on 115, 115, and running out of time. Oh, and Jerry L back to his spot. Good marshalling out there. And it's all come down to this, guys. The last minute of the A-Main. Main event, last minute.
1 minute left.
This is it. This is for the whole plate. Donnie, followed by Mike Haynes, Salamato, Todd, and Warren Weaver. Those are your top 5 drivers. But Mike Haynes trying to just take a peek. Donnie Leah not making any mistakes, running super tight lines. Now a little bit of a gap with 35 seconds. Mike Haynes doing everything he can, running super tight lines. But it looks like Donnie Leah can just hang on. Wow, what great racing everywhere. You guys holding the line beautifully with 20 seconds to go. Yes. In fourth place, we got Todd Long in the fourth spot, and fifth, Warren Weaver. We got Oscar Romero in that seventh spot, Robin sixth. So let's see if we got any battles. The only one really close is Donnie with 3 seconds to go. He might just make one more lap. Here it is, one more lap. Mike Haynes trying to get... Mike Haynes did not make the line, but I wanted to make sure that, you know, he's still fighting it. But your winner, Donnie, give it up. Followed by Mike Haynes, Salamato, Todd Warren, Rob D, Oscar Romero, Kenny Bello, and Mark Schrasen. On behalf of the whole entire crew that worked their butt off this whole week and did a great show, we want you guys, for those who want to wait around for your trophies, please stick around. That's going to happen in a few minutes. For all you other people, thank you so much for coming down and putting on a great show. Hope to see you guys in about a month when we host our next trophy event. Until then, be safe and happy racing.